Alright, so today's gonna be Return of Jedi. I'm just gonna do like two or three levels because I don't have a lot of time here. So I'm gonna start a planet save on replay. We already got 1 minute in here from the story.
Doesn't seem to be anyone here. Let's go back and tell Master Luke. Goodness
okay.
Gracious me.
Can't you have Pinky? Might be better.
Arthur, wait! Oh dear!
Quit complaining.
Too much random characters again here.
We gonna blow our cover or find a more subtle route? Do I sound funny? Can you hear that? Not good. We need to switch that thing off.
You see that new guard? He's real friendly.
Nova Jawuka Duba.
The Max Rebo band really needs some new songs.
Key card right here. Passcode.
I'm not really dressed for it. Sorry.
Hello. I am C-3PO. How may I be of assistance? I can certainly be of assistance here.
Okay. Where are you going? I go back here, I believe. I could be wrong. I think it's this one.
I'm not really dressed for it. Sorry.
Just gonna work here. Well. we are. Beat it a few times. I just broke.
Languages do you speak?
Okay.
I am fluent in over 6 million forms of communication and can readily...
Splendid. We have been without an interpreter since our master got angry with our last protocol droid and disintegrated him.
Disintegrated?
Guard, this protocol droid might be useful. Fit him with a restraining bolt and take him back to His Excellency's main audience chamber. You're a feisty little one, but you'll soon learn some respect.
3PO, R2. New helmet, new me. Let me at it.
But I am...
You will feel the power of the dark side. This won't take long. Sand on it. Even better.
Time to listen to my inner bounty hunter. It's saying to fire a jetpack. All this disguise business was worth it then.
Down there. Yeah, it's for the minicab, I believe. Shortcut. I guess. Okay, we got all five. So this one has to go back. Again. Pick up and throw for you. Okay, that'll be the story part. It's right here. Here's Han Solo.
I can't see.
Your eyesight will return in time.
Who are you?
Someone who loves you.
Leia. I know that laugh. Jabba, I was just on my way to pay you back, but I got a little sidetracked.
You need so long.
There.
You will take me to Jabba now.
Then you talk to Jabba now.
I want to use Luke Skywalker, like the Jabba Palace one when we were past it. Go.
The power of the Force will guide me to victory.
Something's telling me I can do this.
Let's go through here. That's right. We're in the same place.
Now, introduce me to your master. You will make sure that Jabba knows I am a...
Master, there were no pace, Luke Skywalker. Jedi Knight.
You will bring Captain Solo and the Wookiee to me.
This didn't work.
Do not underestimate my power.
The four challenge has to be done in story mode. Well, it doesn't have to be, but it's better than story mode.
His High Exaltedness, the great Jabba the Hutt, has decreed that you are to be cast into the pit of Carpool, the nesting place of the all-powerful Sarlacc.
That's the last mistake you'll ever make.
Frank Cat. Cat's actually a separate character.
Taking you to Jabba. We gonna blow our cover, or find a more subtle route? Stay close, Chewie. I'm not undoing the handcuffs. Now stop asking. Got you.
So yeah, these come out. Guys come out.
A distraction to get us past
that one gets
guards.
Get out.
A prison block. Not for you, fuzzball.
Hey, bounty hunter, let us out of here. We'll make it worth your while.
Doing.
Thanks, mysterious bounty hunter.
Hey, that's what I'm supposed to do. And they go away.
Great work, Chewie. What happened to a good old-fashioned lock and key? How does this door work? Oh, stay quiet and keep your eyes open for Han.
Okay, all complete. Yep, yep. We did all those. Okay, we got that. Yep. Our character's like months ago. April. Out July. Okay, and we just have one challenge for this one. Let's see what it is. What challenge do we have left? 35, okay. Okay, it's hit. Okay, both out with 4 foot spectacle. Okay. It's easy. I think. Salak. Help him with the lightsaber. This is still in the air.
Hey! Oh.
Right, the force.
This is the kind of thing that got me made lieutenant.
I think it's just block one right here. Here we go. That's flash challenge done already. Okay, there's got to go up there soon. See the prompt. I got to defeat Boba Fett, we don't have to do anything else. At least he's a dad to fight him.
I'm your man.
Why not? What's easy? Okay. Okay. Found him. Voice sounds dumb.
Party's over. Time for you to leave. Get them.
I
This Zabanji got you a deep Obasa Sarak. Riki!
Okay, there's something right here.
Why must you spoil our visit to the Sarlacc pit?
Is that it? Or is there more?
I love collecting a bounty.
See a bump. Got some up here. Okay, we got a do this and then switch character. I got gunked right now, I don't waking now. This is not looking at anything. I don't see any panels or anything.
Not even if you paid me.
Okay.
Collecting a bounty.
Fall off and we just get to it. Go to it. Okay. What's that to do? I'm doing. This is probably for a story mission, not part of the story. She is not. Because there's one up there. That's what a clunk is for, okay. And assuming that's a she.
The hunter became the hunted.
We'll look right here. And this one. That's good. Where is he? Right here. Can we just lift him up? again. That's slow. Maybe that's just me. Okay. Didn't see where it was. Last one. Okay. And there we go. 505. Okay. And it's up here, so we can probably just use an astromech right here. BB-8, it's fine. Confession by friendship notion. I'll probably just do one more level. It's funny, it goes on. I mean R2, but okay. I mean, where is she in, like, is it lightsaber? We got Rebel A-Wing. Also, I almost said X-Wing. Here, let's do this. Instead. Yep, okay. Fun. I just hit him.
Party's over! Time for you to leave!
It's so hard to take out the Jabba.
You mangy little monster licker! Knock it off!
That was fun.
That mangy monkey lizard isn't completely useless after all.
Monkey lizard. She is kind of like a monkey lizard. That's some weird music when you have music on. This one.
If I ever meet this thing again, it'll be too soon.
Can't see us. This is our chance.
All right. Next die. That's your list. Okay. Everything. The pet. We'll die eventually. No.
Come on.
Canonically in the same. Dang. It's coming true.
Let's go. And don't forget the droids.
We're on our way.
I'll meet you back at the fleet.
Okay, not that. What's the challenge for this one? That one, yep. Lando's. Make the scouts fight amongst themselves for Jedi mind tricks. Damage scout troopers by holding the generator, okay.
Chewie and I will take care of this. You stay here.
Okay. Miss one here.
They're looking for the scout generator.
So the first one. Damage just got to drag all in the generator, okay. There we go. That was easy. And
take a seat.
You're able to do this. Influence and then just hit them. Boom. I don't know how that worked. Okay. Wait, they did that one already. Oh, it's inf. Yes, inf mix.
This is below a member of the Jedi Council.
Okay, I need to do that. Okay.
It's hard to keep the peace when that.
So there is more. Happening. Hey, yep, stop that, please. Hey, I think panic is the one. There we go. We need two. Can I please pitch spell this? Somewhere. Okay, so there's, I think it's birds over there, or a flying animal.
Let's keep this out of the hands of the Sith.
Somewhere here. Okay. The cart somewhere. I don't know where it is. I might know.
I must handle this myself.
There's a scoundrel in there, which
I am a captain in the first order.
I can just figure out everything.
Of course I could handle this.
Car is right here. Goes into here. Then we get the. Get up here.
Another item for the first order's collection.
How are we almost on this mission? I might actually do everything good. Okay, can't Please get up. Okay. Yep. Eat that. That's better for you. It's gone. Okay, there it is.